I am a lover. I am a light holder. I'm holding my light. Shining it on everything I meet. I am a receiver of light. I am saying yes to light everywhere. Where it is easy to see, and where it may take some practice to see it shine through. I'm holding my love. And seeing the love in every encounter. I'm feeling the love as nature showers me with rain and sun. We are being blessed with more light. Wherever we go, we are in the process of making ourselves ready for our capacity to hold our light for longer. To shine our light for longer. To anchor our light for longer. And to see the light shining through for longer. We are preparing ourselves to become full-time lighthouses. Lightholders. Light beings. With beautiful bodies that anchor flow and radiate light and love. In the next few minutes, take a few moments to see what you would like to hold for longer. It could be the feeling of warmth when you wrap a warm blanket around you. It could be appreciation of beautiful creatures or things in your life. Or it could be the feeling of joy when you create something you like. Or it could be the appreciation of delicious food you are eating. It could be anything you like. make this fun. Love and light are no longer just fleeting moments. They are here and now. Taking up a place in you for longer. Taking up a space in me for longer. As we see the building blocks of the new shining through. I am a lover. I am a light holder. We are holding the light. And love and light are the foundation, structure and energy. To the beautiful world we are in the process of creating.